opportunity to hear from our elected officials and enhance our knowledge in the community in which we live, work, and play. I'm truly excited each time I have the pleasure of speaking with those who are messengers for us in this community. I'm sure you came with questions, and you'll leave today with enhanced knowledge about those that are serving in our community and representing us. The luncheon today will enlighten all of us and give us an additional opportunity for great fellowship and education from a wonderful panel, and I think you will agree with me when you hear from them. All of this is being presented by the Valdosta Lowndes Chamber, the Rotary Club of Valdosta, and the Valdosta North Rotary Club. I'd also like to recognize our VIP sponsors, if you'll help me to thank them for their sponsorship. That is Wild Adventure, and if you'd like to just wave your hands where you are as I call out your name, please feel free to do so. So Wild Adventure table is here. If you'll wave your hand for us, thank you. South Georgia Medical Center. Southwest Georgia Bank. And Valdosta State University. We really appreciate your contribution to help make this possible so that we can all come out and fellowship together and celebrate this occasion. If you will stand and bow with me as I return thanks. Let us bow. Dear Lord, thank you for this day that you have allowed us to see. We come to you asking for your blessings for everyone represented here today and their families. We also ask that you continue to bless the men and women serving our country and allowing us to experience freedom because of their commitment and dedication to our country. We pray that your vision for our future is clear to the elected officials of this country, state, and community. Heavenly Father, we ask that you allow us to shine our light for others who may not know you for themselves. Bless the food that we are about to receive for the nourishment of our bodies and our bodies to your service. These and many other blessings we ask in your Son, Jesus' name. Amen. Amen. If you'll remain standing and pledge with me, please. I pledge
allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
If my fellow Rotarians would remain standing, others of you may be seated if you wish, and we'll recite the four-way test, please. Is it the truth? Is it fair to all concerned? Will it build goodwill and better friendships? Will it be beneficial to all concerned? Thank you. I'd like to at this time call Bruce Allred, who's the chairman of the Chamber of Governmental Affairs, to introduce our speakers, please.